大家好，我是 Paul， 周一到周五英文一起读。你喜不喜欢看《速度与激情》《玩命关头》翻译的名字不管。这个是东京甩尾那个里面捧红的一位，讲捧红也好像也对啦，就反正里面的那个韩有没有 Han？ 那我们不要讲我们，因为我对这个系列其实还好，但我知道很多人喜欢，很多人。我的高中孩子们都非常喜欢，甚至他们认为《东京甩尾》是里面最好看的一集。里面这个 Han 的这个角色，他总是在吃零食，不知道你有没有想过这个事情？嘿，他为什么一直在吃零食啊？那今天这个演员啊，他就来讲一下为什么他想出这一个梗，就吃零食的梗，为什么？好，所以我们来，也是个回忆影片，我们来看一下。大一点。All right.
Let's go. Tokyo Drift actually turned.
你看到他刚刚在吃东西了吗
？He's 15 this year. That's a movie that I feel like has only grown in stature over the years. Like,
所以他说 ，OK， 这个他已经十五年了。That's a movie that has only been growing. 他的 stature， stature 是这个身形。所以他讲的意思就是，这个电影呢、啊，就随着时间过去，但是他却越来越有他的一个重量在，有他的一个 stature 在，所以称赞一下这部片。
The Legend of Han himself, what's that arc been like for you to watch since its release?
Well, you know, we were the underdog film.
所以他说，哦、oh, ，we were the underdog film. Underdog 这个词，我在以前也的确有讲过，就是那这狗嘛，对不对？那 under 是底下的，所以 underdog 就是。没有被看好的那一个，所以通常在一个比赛里面，NBA 啦或者任何的其他的运动里面，不被看好的那一方，我们就叫他 underdog。所以他认为这个电影在一开始的时候就是不被人家看好的，可能在市场上竞争不过人家之类的。
What I recall, we were destined to DVD. I didn't.
We were destined to DVD. 所以意思似乎是说，我们讲一下 ，X is destined to 可以接不定词，所以或许你也可以加直接加个名词之类的，所以这边的意思就是 destiny 是有destiny 是缘分、命运之类的宿命 destiny， 那 destined 就是它的动词的这个，那这边是过去分词，所以这部电影呢、啊、就是注定要就变成了DVD 这样子，所以可能电影的票房就这样，然后 DVD 可能会不会卖比较好，不一定这样。
Think that there was any life after Tokyo Drift, you know?
所以等一下，我想在这边再确认一下下哈。
To watch since its release.
Well, you know, we were the underdog film. From what I recall, we were destined to DVD. I didn't think that there was any life after Tokyo Drift. You know, I was just that grateful to be there and have a job and be part of this, you know, universal world.
OK， 所以反正他就是很感激他能够成为这个宇宙的一部分。现在他们很喜欢把这些电影里面的创造出来的这个时空就称为一个 universe， 就像我们讲说那个 MCU 啊，就 Marvel Cinematic Universe， 我们讲说漫威的那个电影宇宙一样，所以他就这个 Fast and Furious 这个系列也是一个 universe， 所以就很高兴成为这个 universe 的一部分。
To see it grow and then going out there and people telling me, hey, you know, Tokyo Drift is one of my favorites and you know I love all the practical drifting and each film has its own voice and its own DNA and。
OK， 所以每个演员都有自己的一些声音啦、DNA 之类的。我其实很想讲下面这一个，他所谓的 drifting 是在讲什么东西。那看不太到哈，但我还是读一下 ：Drifting is where the driver intentionally oversteers with loss of traction while driving the car through the entirety of a corner。哦，这个描述的这个很精准，就是漂移啦。简单的说，那我们刚讲到东京甩尾，所以甩尾漂移同样有一个概念。那 drifting 其实的确在这个水上啦，或者在空气中啊，它的确有这个飘的意思，飘。OK， 我特别把另外一只拿出来讲一下 ，float 叫浮，浮就只是浮着，那被一个浪打过来走掉了，那这个就叫做 drift， 叫做飘。所以 drift 就是在一个 driver 他故意的。oversteer 是控制方向 ，OK， 所以转方向之类的，像我们讲的方向盘，可以叫它 steering wheel， 就是方向盘 ，OK。 那 steer 就所以你转过头这样子，故意的转过头，那同一时间你是失去掉了对那个地面的抓地力，所以这边就 with loss of traction， 所以失去掉了抓地力 traction， 所以 traction 就有抓地力的概念。然后而同一时间是把这个就在你转过头，然后失去抓地力，然后你在整个的过弯的过程中都是这样的一个过程。So while driving the car through the entirety of a corner， 所以过那个弯呐、啊，那个角落，过一个弯角，他用了 corner 这个字，整个的弯角他就用了整个用了一个名词 ，the entirety of something， 就是整个的那个好。所以像例如说，例如说在整个秀的过程中。他都裸体着，所以 he was naked for the entirety of the show， 所以 the entirety of something 就这个东西的完整的整个。好，这应该没问题哦。所以他解释了一下什么叫 drifting。
Tokyo Drift has that drift culture that a lot of kids and people around the world during that time could relate with. It's the thing.
所以很多人都能够 relate to， 他用了 relate with， sure， OK， 所以就大家都能够很能够有共鸣对于这个。甩尾这件事情真的吗？我真的觉得我还好了。
That introduced them to the drift world, so it's been you know cool to see that and see how you know the fan base for the movie has grown.
What was the origin behind Han eating chips all the time? Is that
okay? What's the origin? 所以它的源头 ，What's the origin behind？ 在什么的，在它的背后 ，behind 什么，在什么背后呢 ？Han eating chips all the time， 一直在吃 chips 这样子。
That's something you came up with。
Justin and I did a film called Better Look Tomorrow。
所以他讲到他跟另外那个 Justin， 就是我们台湾那个导演哈林什么的这样。对不起，我名字实在是不太有那个。所以他跟那个 Justin 做了拍了另外一片叫 Better 什么 Tomorrow。我刚没听到名字，再一次。
The time is that something you came up with？
Justin and I did a film called Better Look Tomorrow。
Better Luck Tomorrow 还是 Better Look Tomorrow？ 下面其实有哈，但Better Luck Tomorrow 啊，祝你明天好运。不知道中文怎么翻。
Unofficially, Han was born there.
所以，unofficially， 所以非正式的，事实上 ，Han 就是从这个电影里面出生的一个角色，然后后来才把这个角色搬去了这个《亡命关头》里面。
And, you know, Han was a chain smoker. He was like a little riffraff in high school.
所以他是一个 chain smoker。所以 Han 在这个《Better Luck Tomorrow》里面是一个什么叫 chain smoker？ 就是 chain 是锁链。那你是个 smoker， 一根接着一根，接着一根，接着一根，这就叫 chain smoker。我不知道中文有什么对应的词，连续抽烟者嘛，听起来太奇怪了。总之你懂我的意思，就是一个老烟枪了。你这样讲或许也就够了。Chain smoker。
And he's always smoking, trying to look cool and stuff. And
when he was going to
be brought into the Fast and Furious world, I knew that a bunch of kids were going to watch this.
所以他把他带进了这个 Fast and Furious 这个世界的时候，他知道会有小朋友看呢、啊。那个 Better Luck Tomorrow 是一个比较小众的电影，可能就没差。可是 Fast and Furious 一直抽烟，他认为
film, you know, Better Luck Tomorrow was an indie, very edgy, rated R film.
所以 ，Yeah, Better Luck Tomorrow 是一个 indie, independent， 是一个独立片，小众。OK， 然后 edgy， 这个 edgy 的意思就是很潮。OK， 很走在时代尖端，那总之你把它讲比较边缘也不为过，很 edgy， 好，比较边缘，比较小众，我还是强调。
It's an art house film, and so I knew what art.
然后是 rated R， 他刚刚有讲到 rated R 就是 R 级的。
The audience is going to be, but Fast, there's a lot of kids watching this.
对，但是讲到 Fast and Furious， 很多小朋友要看呢。
So, you know that influence of smoking and making that look cool. You know, look, I was a kid, you're a kid, you're going to do what your heroes do. You know?
所以他就讲到这个影响不好啊 ，right？ 那你知道，你也是小孩过，我也是小孩。You were a kid, I was a kid, and we always do what our heroes do。我们就会跟着那个英雄做一样的事情，所以可能会抽烟，会做坏榜样。
You know, on TV or in the movies. So I started watching actors like Brad Pitt and Steve.
所以开始看其他一些演员 ，Brad Pitt 就这个布莱德比特。
McQueen and listening to the behind the scenes.
然后你看他也在吃，有没有
？What does an actor do when he doesn't speak much？
所以当一个演员。没有什么话讲的时候，他会做什么事 ？What does an actor do when he doesn't speak much？ 那你知道韩这个角色，在他里面好像的确台词是不多的。那你总不好坐在那边就什么事也不做吧
？If you go back to Tokyo Drift, Han probably says like three words in the whole film.
所以呀，回到这个 Tokyo Drift 里面，韩的台词好像只有三个字还之类的。
I mean, he's kind of, he's always observing.
And 他总是在观察别人。He's always observing. 所以他总是在观察别人。
Right.
And I needed an activity. I needed something to do. And
所以他需要一个活动可以做。He needed an activity. He needed something to do.
So just having my hands in my pocket, right?
所以总不好就是手插在口袋里面 ，right? Right. So my hands in the pocket.
And what do you do when you're watching?Something you're eating, you're snacking. I was like,
right? 你在看别人做事情的时候，你会干嘛？哦，你在吃啊，你在 snack 啊 ，you're snacking. 所以 snack 这个词可以当成，还可以当成动词，都可以加 ing 的。You're snacking.
Oh, that's the perfect activity, and you can stay active. You
know, 所以你可以保持一个主动的状态。You can stay active. You can stay active while you're observing other actors, observing the plot developing.
You can act with the snack.Right.
You can act with the snack. 你可以用零食来演戏 Cool. Act with the snack. 用零食来演戏
You can be repulsed by throwing the snack down or I'm done with this. So.
那吃一次如果恶心了觉得 bleh, 那他就可以砰一甩就丢掉还很帅有没有就像丢烟一样或许是所以一旦吃到 repulse 了 repulse 就是你可以把它想象就是 disgusting 类似的词 So once it becomes repulsive,You throw it away. You ditch it.
You know, you can make it kind of sexually delicious, but
你还可以让吃这个东西看起来好像是有一点点性方面的好吃 You can make it sexually delicious. 这两个字走在一起好有趣哦 OK.
Slowly putting it in your mouth. You know,
right, 放在嘴巴这个动作
So that's where the origin of the snacks came from.
所以就是这个源头了。相当酷，我觉得这个故事我觉得蛮好的。那 OK， 所以而且他的出发点我觉得还蛮不错的。Where he's coming from, he didn't want to create a negative influence on the kids who are watching this movie, which is a blockbuster and indeed very popular among children. 好，所以我们讲到这里大概够了。希望你喜欢今天的内容，又是一个回应的影片。我们下次见。